So this guy, Luke, seems pretty cool, but I think there's this mysterious danger to him that I'm a little worried about.
And set.
And background, action!
So many suspicious figures around here, you know, anything out of the ordinary.
We actually picked a guy up outside Des Moines. He didn't give us a name.
I think there's a lot of crossover between our world and the world of sports entertainment. The show is called Damnation. It's set in 1931 in Iowa. In a lot of ways, I describe it as a Clint Eastwood type Western, but set in the world of John Steinbeck.
It was a very volatile period in US history. There's a lot of action in it. Humor, and there's a lot of interesting philosophy in the show as well. Today, as we're shooting, the carnival has come to Holden. There's a scene where you follow myself and some of the other central characters as they move through the carnival. And one of the things that we all come across is Luke in this Pitchfork Perry character.
I saw you wrestle once. It was Pitchfork Perry versus Ed the Strangler Lewis. And I thought you were done for because the Strangler, he had you in the sleeper hold. It was over in 15 seconds.
As a huge pro wrestling fan, I was interested in the carnival roots of wrestling. In the 1930s, there was a performer named Farmer Burns. That's some of the inspiration of Pitchfork Perry.
We've got so many great actors, and to have guys like Luke is such a privilege because he's such an incredible athlete. My buddies are all going nuts. You know, I was like, hey guys, I'm shooting with Luke Harper today. They're like, what?
As soon as I created the role, Luke Harper was the superstar that I had in mind. Whenever I watch him, I'm engrossed by him. He would be terrifying and believable in the 1890s, in the 1930s, in the 1970s, or in the present day. There's both a danger and a humanity to Luke Harper that I really wanted Pitchfork Perry to have.
Luke is brilliant. I'm so impressed.
I love how expressive he can be verbally or non-verbally.
It certainly seems like he's a seasoned professional, and it seems to really suit him.